Here I'm using water to flood out the mice from their little holes so that the kitty can get them.
Now we just wait till the mouse comes out, and the mouse is right there so the cat can get it.
Chop that head off. Yeah,
there it is.
Now this cat will just wait here until the mouse moves, and then she'll pounce on it to get it.